Princess Mildine. Oh. Muse is Mildine. Princess Mildine is so beautiful, but why is she such a tomboy? That's why people don't kind of recognize her, but not. She's wearing her hair different and stuff. Hmm, says Muse. Well, I've figured it out. Because the other girl started to call her Mildine. Can we run back there? No. Well, that was worth finding out. I got a letter from my granddaughter who works at the monastery. She's coming home. I wonder if she'll become a good sister. My husband's battalion went to deal with the Syamseal Gang with General Tirin. I wonder if he's okay. Mew says, Tirin's soldier. It's that one element leader. Your husband is a good soldier. He'll finish his mission and come back to you. I promise. Thank you. Your kind words make me feel better. Hmm. It's funny that your words really give me hope, even though I don't know you. I believe in my husband and will wait for him. It's because she's your muse. Avon, where do you think you're going? Tibri is to the east. Just wanted to see what they would say. It looks like Lance and Hannah made up. I'm happy the peace has returned to the town. Avon says, you're exaggerating. You would feel the tension if you lived here. Let's check in on them. The blissful couple. Oh, can't go in that way. Nothing new. Muse says, what's going on with this couple here? Marty says, well, a lot has happened between them. I'll never understand the common folk. Still can't go in their house. Let's go, Muse says. This is creepy. Does he say anything different? Okay. Hi. My mom looks very sad. I wonder what's wrong. I wish my dad would come home soon. Mew says, if you can be a good boy, your father will come home soon. Really? You promise? Yes, I promise. I'll be a good boy. We just received pearl stones from the gemstone stope. Thanks to that, the Garcia Company can make it through the first half of the year successfully. Hooray for the Adventurer Guild! Hooray for the Garcia Company! Good for you, says Mile. The gemstone stope is the royal family's possession, so we are taxed on all the gems we mine. There is a way to get around that, though. Ha ha ha. Mew says, I gotta remember that. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to go here. Thank you. about this guy. I've been wondering, what monster is this statue of? I've seen it somewhere else, too. Muse says, it's not a monster, it's the guardian dragon of the royal family Albrecht? It is said that the dragon became the riding dragon for Milligan the First. It's said he destroyed the demon lord. That's cool. If he's going to protect us, it's reassuring to have him, even if he is scary looking. Okay. Need to go back in those tunnels again. I'm trying to get... Yes. But what about this door? It's hard to make him go in there. Oh yeah, her. Oh. The leading candidate is son of the Duke, or young master of the... Yeah. Yeah, that's why she's talking about that, Mildine. Oh, wait a second. What's this? Oh, there's someone in there. Let me talk to him. Hey, you guys. What do you want, old man? Mew says. Excuse me, I think I mistook you for someone. Be careful on your way. Mew says, thank you. Check on the knees too. You can buy anything in the capital, but it's expensive compared to other cities. I sure wish the prices would go down, at least for food. I see, says Muse. I guess the amount of roses that has to be spent for daily necessities is quite severe. Time to take notes. Don't rush it, give it some time. It'll get easier soon, says Muse. I'm sorry, do I know you? She knows you. I hear that Princess Mildine is being trained in fighting and war tactics by General Diran. They say she is a good student. Ha ha ha, of course she is, says Muse. The princess is unmatched in her studies and training. She's both beautiful and talented. Oh, and so... what's the word? Humble. Yan says, but I also hear that she's too wild and gets scolded all the time. It's good to know that she's full of energy. General Diran must have his hands full with the fight against the Syamseal Gang and babysitting the princess. These people have a lot of new things to say. Oh, I did talk to them. About in here. I think I did. Yeah. So what about that guy's house? The author. The writer. I just talked to them. Wait. Don't need that. He's not in his house. Alright. Alright, here's the inn again. Okay, I think we talked to everybody. Thank you. Alright. You still look familiar. Muse says, it's just your imagination, I tell you. I guess we can just walk past him? Okay. Tibri Highway. So, of course, west is the capital, Filden, and east is Tibri Village, 384 Milos. Oh, there's some kind of... looks like a cockatrice? Cluster bee and scouting bird. Alright, the bees are easy. Just gotta bang them out really quick. Oh, there's only one bird. Never mind. I mean, one bee. Poke of anger. So I'll try to get C here. I know they're not gonna reach it. I want to have a united front here. Well, we hit this one twice. Oops. Another rebleef. I love those things. I was hitting the button to... because a couple of us, or at least Mile, need some hearing. Healing. Let's do Sonic Sword on this scouting bird, and... flamethrow on this scouting bird, and then the rest of us will attack the cluster bee. Should be a quick battle. Except they couldn't reach it. Save for a while. All right. Ah, a bridge. Nice. I guess we're going that way. Where does this go? Oh, to nowhere. Okay. It goes to nowhere. Where does this go? Oh, it would have met around here. Okay. Cross another bridge. Hi! We'll kill you, don't worry. You look like you need some killing. Ran over there anyway. Ouch. I don't know which one we were fighting. It was probably that one then. Oh, both. I guess he hit both of them. Wait. Alright, now we'll take it on. Onion slice it a slice. Missed. How dare you miss? Fireballs all the time. You're toast. I didn't realize it was another enemy. I thought that was the last one. Nice! Muse levels up. Level 5. No new skills or anything. Items there, she gets hurt a lot. Oh, hi. One more before the bridge. Yeah! Nice. Not a lot of points, but every bit helps. I'll focus on that one, and she'll do the Regina Rush on this one. Oh, he one-shotted it. Never mind. Okay. More monsters. Oh, there's a chest over there. Yeah! We crush you. Wait. See, I just want to hit straight across. Because if I do this, if I hit right, you figure it would go to the B in the middle, but no, it goes to the other bird. Excuse me. I'm sneezing. Too busy to fight you things, I'm busy sneezing. I got a chest. I like that. The treasure box contained rare potion, but since they already had too much to carry, they did not take it with them. Is it still in there? Yeah. Just use it. I'm just gonna use it on whoever has the least. Marty. Now we can get it. There we go. Any more in there? Empty. Hold on 1 second, guys. It looks like the cat's still trying to find something in there. The cat wants to go in there. It's a box, of course. Muse says, okay. What do you mean, okay? What is it this time? Says Avon. We're looking at the sign. Tibri is to the north, says Muse. We must get serious from here. Miles says, do you think the Syamseal gang will attack us? I hear there are hiding along the mountain paths. Marty says, if we turn east here, we'll get to the Ziziki mountain path. The king's army must be searching the area along that path. Avon says, then we should be safe heading north. Let me be frank with you, says Muse. It is highly likely that the information about the Syamseal gang hiding along the mountain paths is false. False? Says Mile. Was it intentionally released to deceive us? The ringleader of the Syamseal gang is a sly woman named Fatima. She has been able to steal and loot by deceiving the king's army. I don't think she can be easily cornered. Marty says, I knew something wasn't right. They even had time to raid the gemstone stope. Avon says, so where is the ringleader? All of a sudden a voice says, quickly, let's report this to the general. Oh. Hey, who are you? We got soldiers. We are adventurers from the guild, says Marty. Right. If you took the job in Tibri, you should go back to the capital. Did something happen? Asked Mile. Tibri is now occupied by the Syamseal gang. You better go back to the capital as soon as possible, or you may be caught in trouble. What? The whole town is taken over by them. What's going on? Says Avon. Muse says, I think we're too late. Miles says, that's exactly what Muse was worried about. Marty says, I suspected they were tricking the king's army, but I didn't think they would occupy Tibri. That's a very bold move. Muse says, I'll head for Tibri. The king's army is sending its troops. This is no longer a case for adventurers from the guild. You should go back to the capital. Avon says, I can't do that. We've come this far. We can't just turn our backs now. Marty says, Avon's right. As a member of the guild, I have the responsibility to help gather information. Suit yourselves. So west is the capital filled in, north is Tibri village, and east is Ziziki cave. What's south? Monster. There's a whole bunch of them. They hit kind of hard, but they kind of have glass jaws. They only have like 30-something points each. I guess more than 37. Hit that one. Stop poking us in anger. Missing. Anything down this way? Oh, there's another chest. Pays to look around. Avon and the company obtained leather cape. Sweet. Oh wait, I need to go into... Well, let me look at the description. Thick cape made by animal hide offers some protection. Some protection, huh? Magic defense goes down, avoidance goes up. Marty can use it, but you know what? Muse gets hurt a lot. Let's put her avoidance up. Always having to heal her. Alright, so that's what's to the south. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. So we want to go north, then? Maybe not. It warned us not to go in there. Let's see what happens. I just want to save, because I don't want to lose that XP in case we die. I don't want to lose the cape. All of a sudden, so quiet. Okay. Finishing move. Sonic Sword. On a scouting bird. It's a good thing we don't have friendly fire. Oh, we need to heal Marty. When did that happen? Oh boy, 2 points? Nice try. Wow. He got rather low there. Wait, no. Ah, man. This time you hit it. Yeah, help her out. Why? You hiding in the bushes there? Who's going? Oh. Another re-bleef. Ah. Element leader says, hey! Who are you? Mew says, we are adventurers from the guild. What are you doing out here? Isn't Tibri occupied? The leader says, they are taking the villagers hostage. If we attack carelessly, they may get hurt. Hold on a second, guys. So you're just standing here watching? Marty says, calm down, Muse. There are other ways to help without having to be a daredevil. Element leader, what does the Syamseal Gang want? Well, that's what's confusing us. They want an ancient manuscript called the Book of Life. The Book of Life, says Mile. Not roses? Asks Avon. No, they believe this ancient manuscript is in the capital. They occupied a village just to get a book. What on earth are they thinking? The Book of Life, Marty says. I heard of it before. Muse says, do you have any idea where it is? I'm not so sure, but we may find some clue at the Royal Library. The library has one of the largest collections of books in Elfilden. Avon says, then we should go to the library ourselves and fetch the Book of Life. The soldiers must stay here, right? Could you do that? The leader says. This is an official request to the guild's adventurers. Please bring back the Book of Life as soon as possible. So we have to go back now? Ancient manuscript. Why is it so interesting to them? I'd much prefer roses. By the way, do I know you, lady? I don't think so. A beauty like me is not easy to find. But I'm sure I've seen you somewhere. Now you're annoying me. We're thankful for the adventurers like you. We can use the traditional approaches on the Syamseal Gang. The people of Tibri are safe for now, but only for now. North is Tibri Village. Now what if we just... Then let's go back to the capital. What if we go inside? What if we try to go in? It's dangerous to attack now. We'll wait for the Book of Life to arrive. Yeah, he won't accept it. We have to go back. Erg! Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. I guess we're going back. Or we could try taking the mountain pass. And see what happens if we go that way. Kind of curious about that, actually. But we should go back and try to get that book, right? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.